friends, welcome back. It's Mel here. Today I have a 12-minute core workout for you, and we're going to be using sliders today. These are pretty easy to find, relatively inexpensive, but if you don't have them and you're going to be using a hardwood floor, you can easily use towels, or if you're on a carpeted surface, you can use paper plates. That would work as well. We're going to be doing 2 rounds of 8 exercises today. Each exercise is going to be 30 seconds long, and we're going to 15-second rest in between. This is a great workout on its own if you don't have a lot of time, or you can add it on to the end of your workout for a really awesome core finisher. All right, without any further ado, let's go ahead and get into this.